I will buy 10,000 BNGO shares live in a stream if the channel blows up. And I want to go over how much money I actually make from YouTube right now, just to be honest, and I don't do this in any way to brag. I just want to give you for reference for the future. You can reference this at any time you want. A lot of people, I hear all the time, oh, this guy's just doing this to take advantage of people and profit off people's stock interest, right? So I wanted to show you that I'm not really, I just wanted to show you what we're dealing with here. And I also wanted to say that this is a promise to you that I will buy 10,000 BNGO shares if the channel blows up. And when I say blow up, we're going to actually define that as to what that means, because, you know, 10,000 BNGO shares, current price, $6, that'd be like 60,000 bucks. So this is what we're doing right now. Since I was monetized on like April 20th, this is what we're doing in total. Basically, I figure if we're gonna do like, I don't know, I just thought 3 months out, what are the actual calculations gonna be? So I actually want to get it calculated, pulled up here. And basically, this is what I'm dealing with, right? So the channel would need to get, you know, if current price, let's just assume BNGO is going to be its current price, I don't know, just for simple math, right? $6. $6 times 10, that's going to be 60K, right? So 60K divided by 3 is obviously going to be 20K, right? So basically, we need to be making 20K a month for the next 3 months in order to buy 10,000 BNGO shares with the YouTube revenue, right? So basically, we need to 20X the current revenue, which sounds absolutely ludicrous. You know, that sounds fanciful as we're going to do that. Probably not, you know, but that's just, I just wanted to give you a, you know, who knows, okay, who knows if the channel's going to do well. I just wanted to say, I will do this. And I wanted to incentivize you guys to blow the channel up, because it is actually a mutual benefit. And let me tell you why. First reason why it's a mutual benefit: I get more shares for BNGO and the share price will go higher, because 10,000 BNGO shares is a lot. Second reason why second good reason why it benefits both of us, right? Mutual benefit is that the more people that see this channel, in the aggregate, the more people that are going to invest. In the aggregate, the more knowledge and interest and volume BioNano is going to have. And that is because precisely this 98-page document now, this is closer than any other document in existence to telling you everything you need to know about the company and the stock. Now, it's impossible to know everything. I'm still working on a few sections, but you get what I mean, right? The more people that come to this channel, the more people that sub, the more people that like and watch the vids, the more people that invest in BioNano, right? The more bulls we get. And it's simply because it is a very compelling company, especially when you have it in such an easy to read style like this. And you may be wondering, dude, this is 98 pages. You're out of your mind, Brandon. I am a little bit out of my mind, but there is too long didn't read sections and too long didn't focus sections and ape language sections on every single one, essentially. So it's actually not as bad as it sounds. So yes, it is going to be good for me. Get more BNGO shares. It helps you. I'd push the stock price up, and I would be doing that live. I'll be YOLOing in with those shares, by the way, if you guys want at any price. I don't know, because yeah, that's what I'll be doing. Cause I don't. And also more people that see the channel, the more people that are going to actually invest and be knowledgeable of the fundamentally undervalued and auspicious opportunity that we have right now in BioNano's company and current stock price. Right? So I know it's a little bit crazy and I'm a little bit cracked. That's totally fair. It's 20X from the current revenue. So this is just one number. Of course, the revenue, making the revenue from YouTube and the views and the subs, it's all an enigma, right? The YouTube algorithm is the Lord over us all, right? But basically, to give you some sort of perspective as to what the channel would need to do in order to actually effectuate this crazy idea of buying 10,000 BNGO shares live in a stream at whatever price y'all want me to. Basically, if we take the current subscriber rate or current subscribers times 20, right? Because that's what we need. 20X is essentially what we need if we're going to be able to buy 10,000 BNGO shares in 3 to 4 months, right? So 3 months, we would need to make $20,000 each month. And then at the end of those 3 months, we would have $60,000 to buy 10,000 BNGO shares, right? So right now, so this is kind of how I get this number, right? You 20X, we would need 1,000 a month to 20X, right? So that's what we're currently getting, or at least that's what we're getting for May, right? So that's essentially what we would need, 77,000 subscribers. And subscribers is not really, that's not the best metric, but it gives you an idea. It kind of gives you an idea as to what we would need to do for this craziness to actually happen. And I know it's a little bit insane, but I wanted to show you, even if the idea is crazy and you all think the idea is stupid, okay, that's fine. The idea is pretty stupid, okay? But I'm pretty sure most people would enjoy watching me YOLO in 10K BHO shares. I'm pretty sure a lot of you would enjoy that. But that's kind of what we would need. And is this realistic or not? I don't know.
You
But
guys know the
go to the
bits.
upcoming live streams playlist. That's where we got all the stuff. You can ask me any questions about this crazy idea. 10,000 BHO shares live. Anyways, this is not financial advice. Thank you so much, man. I will see you.